The Worldwide Traveling Photo Exhibition Women in Aviation, highlighting the role women play and have played in aviation, was launched 4th of July at Vilnius International Airport, Lithuania. Organized by the German affiliate of the US-based non-profit organization Women in Aviation International, the exhibition will tour airports around the world for the next 5 years. The exhibition features biographies, pictures and short histories of some of the women currently working in aviation today, as well as focusing on those women pioneers who played their part in the rapid advance of the modern aviation industry. The exhibition has a number of objectives. Primarily, it's to encourage women to take up careers in aviation or aviation-related industries. The show will highlight the role women have played in aviation, and it's hoped to inspire young women to consider aviation as a career route. Any surplus generated from the tour will be devoted to a scholarship fund, open to both men and women, who can apply for support for study and training grants. The exhibition will also highlight the poor track record of the aviation industry in attracting, retaining and promoting women to senior roles. Research compiled by Best Aviation Job shows that only 4% of airline and airport CEOs worldwide are women, whilst a mere 2% take on the role of chief operating officers.
The idea is to travel around the world, to meet as many women as possible in order to encourage them to not only take the career part in the aviation, but also to become captains, to become directors, to become board members of board of directors, because the statistics shows that on a management level, on a top position, women representation is still very low. It has an explanation that women are still shy and they don't feel confident of applying for this position. So, for example, if there is a position for a director of an airline, 99% men apply and probably only 1% women, if at all. So by traveling around the world and organizing one day roundtable discussion, we are aiming to meet more women, organizing local events and then promoting different initiatives, projects on a local level, so that women in different countries will have more chances to reach to the top level positions. And also we want to raise some funds for the scholarships. Yearly we give more than $500,000 for international scholarships, and every member is welcome to apply for the international scholarship.
Would like to thank Vilnius International Airport for hosting the exhibition, as well as the Air Navigation Services for being our partner for this event. Our supporters were also private aviation expert Mr. Edmundas Ganusauskas, interpreter of posters text Mr. Miroslav Bingel, and Ms. Jovita Žvinytė. Later is only 17 years old, but very enthusiastic when dealing with different organizational issues of the exhibition. After the exhibition ends, the posters will be donated to the Lithuanian Aviation Museum in Kaunas to be used for training activities and seminars. A special thanks goes to Vidas Žvinys, former CEO of Lithuanian Airlines, who helped on a voluntary basis from A to Z and made this event happen.